hard work and perseverance that all of these groups have put in. We have a new twist this year. You didn't know what distances or which time you're going for. And we actually saw better results than ever. You were more perseverant, more flexible. I can't tell you the number of groups I saw build and rebuild. So really a huge round of applause for everybody first. Whichever teacher is calling your name. Shake hands with our judges. Thank you so much, judges. We're also going to have you stand up here till we've called all the names for all first, second, and third place winners of that challenge. Then you're going to hold your award out, your certificate, for a photo so we can get photos of every group. And at that point, head back to your seats. As you may or may not know, on Tuesday after vacation, there's also a pizza and cake party for the first place winning groups. So you'll know who you are very soon. All right, without further ado, our third place winners. Third place winners for the zip line challenge, aiming for 9 seconds, we have Shaheen Ardesh. Tristan Pillsbury in 83. Morgan Bourgeois and Katie Eaton.
Second place, also part of the tiebreaker, they got 13 points in the shoot-off, was Jonas Kine, Noah LaCour, and Jackson Lee. place, 16 points on their first try. Alex Gaudette, Avery Barbaro,
Wilson, Jay Philo, and Evan Wheat. going to dismiss by section. And for those specifically, like Voyager, not yet, but Voyager is just going back to the house.
They can go now.
Oh, okay. Voyager, you can leave.